Barry. Defending team sets the tempo.
Training hard ahead of a big game on Wednesday. But for these East Kilbride players, it's not just any game they're preparing for. The visit of Lothian Thistle Hutchison Vale is one with a huge reward lying in wait for the winners. Celtic have won the Scottish Cup more than any other side, and the winner of this match will land themselves a home tie with the Hoops in the fifth round. And that makes Wednesday's game massive for everyone involved.
Aye, definitely. It's definitely the biggest game of my career. Some of the boys will be saying that as well, but hopefully we can get the result.
Is it at the stage now though where you're just determined, desperate not to miss this chance?
I don't think we'll pass it up, same as Lothian Thistle. But hopefully we can get the result and we pull through on Wednesday.
Billy Ogilvy works as a Glasgow taxi driver by day, but by night he's responsible for putting these players through their paces. He admits it's not only his young squad who's excited by the prospect of getting through to face Ronnie Dyla's side.
Because the prize is so enormous. Television rights and you know, never mind the television rights, just to play Glasgow Celtic. I mean, that's every footballer's dream, to either play for or play against Celtic, you know.
What about a manager's dream?
Certainly a manager's dream, that's without a doubt, and to get an education, which we'll learn something from Celtic that night, there's no doubt about that, but it's a manager's dream to pit your wits against Celtic, you know, and I'm looking forward to meeting Ronnie Dyla.
No one's forgetting they have to get past Lothian Thistle Hutchison Vale first, and it's been a nervous wait since the original game was postponed earlier this month. Anton Brady is one of the only members of the team who's played against Celtic before during his time at St Mirren and says he'd love to do it again.
It's my boyhood team, and I know it's probably a few other boys who probably support Celtic. So you just think, but we know first and foremost, really, it's the Lothian games first.
Yes, you grew up a Celtic fan. It might sound a bit cliche, but is this the stuff dreams are made of? The chance to line up against the Hook jersey and all that.
It's actually the second time I've played against Celtic. So, but it's still the same feeling. I'll still be buzzing to go out there and play against Celtic.
How did you get on the first time?
Get beat 4-0.
After knocking out Stenhouse Muir in the last round, it's already been somewhat of a cup fairy tale for East Kilbride. Time to see if these players can write a new chapter come Wednesday night. Gordon Duncan, Radio Clyde Sport.